This problem, we start off with steam at relatively high pressure, 3.5 megapascals, and high temperature. We end up with steam at a lower pressure and a lower temperature. And we want to answer two questions. How much work do we get out of this process? And then, is this process reversible or irreversible? And explain why we conclude that. First thing we want to do is use the steam tables to determine the initial and final conditions. And the ones that we're interested in this case are the initial internal energy, because of the first law that we will see, and the initial entropy, and then the final internal energy and the final entropy. So what I'm going to do is pause, look up these values, and then we'll continue working through the problem. So I've indicated the initial and final conditions and called them condition one, condition two. So we can answer our second question first, because if we look at delta S for this process, it's the delta S of the system plus delta S of the surroundings. Now, the process is adiabatic, so there's no heat transfer to the surroundings. So this is zero. So delta S for the universe, if you like, the total delta S is just delta S for the system, which is for 1 kilogram is S2 minus S1. So this is 7.18 minus 7.00, or 0.18. And this is kilojoules per kilogram per Kelvin. And so the fact that delta S is positive, total, so maybe we should indicate this, this is the total delta S, the fact that's positive means the process is irreversible. Important to remember both system and surroundings, but because this is adiabatic, there's no entropy change for the surroundings. So now the answer to the first part, we're going to apply the first law. And the first law for a closed system, no mass transfer, is Q plus W. It's adiabatic, so Q is zero. And so the work is just delta U, which is U2 minus U1. And I'm going to substitute in these values. And so we calculate a work. And two significant figures, this should probably be 68 kilojoules per kilogram. We have 1 kilogram, so for that 1 kilogram, this is the work. It's negative, which means the system did work. We removed energy from the system. Because we removed energy, the temperature decreased.